All right, thank you so much. Well, to our top story this morning, one man is dead after shots ring out in a West Harris County home. It happened around 9 p.m. last night in the 24,000 block of Tesino River Circle. Harris County deputies say there were four people in the home, a married couple, the wife's daughter, and the husband's nephew. And they believe shots actually happened from a fight between the nephew and the wife. The two were arguing when the wife grabbed a gun and shot the nephew. Deputies found the nephew's body and arrested the wife.